think that's one source of misunderstanding, that Americans don't understand the way in which Chinese people can work together to solve a common problem. I think that it's very important for the United States to learn more about Chinese culture and Confucianism, because the United States and China are the two great superpowers and need to learn about each other to get along productively in the future. 你觉得孔子最好的说法是己所不欲，勿施于人。